I enlarge the area above the eye, which I previously emphasized with the purple eyeshadow, and fill in the entire area of the eyelid, including the inner edge of the eye and inside the underbrow. I find it easiest to first mark the area and add eyeshadow with an eyeshadow applicator and smudge it with a smudge brush. I run over it again with the small brush for emphasis while using the dark eyeshadow on the outer edge of the eye where the upper and lower lash lines meet, and I continue with the color a little bit in the direction of the outer part of the brow. Using a moist sponge, I clean the area underneath my eyes, adding some dabs of concealer for a clean and even look. I again use black eyeshadow to accent the bold area of the outer edge of the eye. I use my fingers to constantly smudge. Each time, I go over again with the color and the brush over the made-up areas in order to give the eye a finished and perfect look by adding color and smudging the eyeshadow. I apply mascara above and beneath and go over it again with the pencil. For a more polished look, I add dabs of liquid shimmer to the light areas. I dab some on my hand and gently apply on the upper part of the cheekbone, underneath the outer edge of the eye, and blend in the direction of the temple, on the brow and nose bridge, and smudge with my finger.